Roger Moore is James Bond, 007, in Ian Fleming's Live and Let Die.
My name's Bond. James Bond.
Names is for tombstones, baby. Waste him, now.
James Bond is back, and wherever he drops in, it can mean only one thing.
Trouble!
This is the Bond adventure with more excitement, more action, more danger, and more. Much more. Roger Moore as James Bond, 007. Seven is on a worldwide manhunt. The body count is going up. And where Bond stops to visit, he leaves his mark on everything.
They'll kill you.
They will kill us. That was lesson number two, togetherness.
Is there time before we leave for lesson number three?
Absolutely.
Take your seat and hang on.
If any man can show just cause where they might not lawfully be joined together,
because Bond is on the move. And if you miss this one, you'll miss the most exciting 007 adventure of them all.
What the?